Lord, we proclaim this morning that we belong to you, Lord. You are King of Kings, you are Lord of Lords, and you are coming to reign again. And Lord, I pray this morning that we would allow you to reign in our hearts, that you would we would allow you, Lord, to be King of our lives. Hallelujah.
Over all the
to the Lord. We praise you, God. We praise you, Lord. You are King of Kings. You reign over all the earth, Lord. And we pray, Lord, that you would reign in our hearts, Father, that we would see you and know you as the one true God. You are God, and we are not. So I pray, God, this morning that we would stop putting you in a box, and we would start listening to your voice, that we would obey what you say, Lord. Father, our relationship with you is not about us. It's not about what we want. But God, it's about you and what you have for us, Lord. Direct us down the path, Lord, and may we be obedient. Hallelujah.
Inside out, Lord.
Lord, we cry out to you today. We seek your face, Lord. We love you, Lord, and we want more of you. We want more of you, God, and less of us. God, your word says that you are a rewarder of those who diligently seek you. God, that's my prayer today, that we would diligently seek you with all of our hearts, with all of our souls, with all of our minds. God, that we would seek your face above all else. Lord, that we wouldn't have a fear of man, but Lord, that we would serve you and honor you and respect you, God, above all else, above all else. Hallelujah.
Take me past the outer courts into the holy place, past the brazen altar. Lord, I want to see your face. Pass me by the crowds of people and the priests who sing their praise. I hunger and thirst for your righteousness, but it's only found in one place. So take me to